Hello, good morning, good afternoon, or good evening wherever you are, and welcome to another video. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're enjoying your day thus far. It's springtime, it's warm, and it's time to start moving, and I'm just so excited. Also, you might be able to see my cat in the background. She might pop up in the window. Yesterday, I went to the river and I took my first swim of the year, and it was so exciting and needed. Last year I swam about this time, I think a little bit earlier actually. I feel like we had a earlier spring last year. This winter really stuck around this year, so I wasn't able to swim as early as I wanted to, but I swam yesterday and it was freezing, but it was so rejuvenating and it just cleansed me and set me up for the spring and summertime. It's really time now, and I'm so excited. I didn't plan properly to go in yesterday. I just went in my undergarments, but there was no one else at the river, so it was the perfect opportunity. I don't think I'm gonna swim today, but tomorrow, 100% I'm going in. So it is the start of the swimming season, even though it's very chilly and the river's still really high. I just think it's a good time to start. I just really am so excited for this warm season. This weekend, I just really want to be intentional and take advantage of the sun and the warmth and do everything I can outside, and as well as observe nature and sit in stillness. I have been in such a baking mood and phase of my life lately, and I've just really wanted to be baking treats like once a week just to have something to munch on and something nice and wholesome and cozy to eat. So yeah, I've been making so much baked goods lately, and I actually did get Isabel Page's cookbook. It was her ebook, and I've honestly loved every single recipe that I've tried on there. I've only tried the baked goods so far. I haven't tried any of the savory dinners or anything, but I will say the baked things on her cookbook are amazing. My expectations, I didn't really know what to expect, to be honest. I mean, her food looks delicious in her videos, but you never know. I'm just happy that my money was well spent and I have such amazing recipes now. And today I'm actually making banana bread. But yeah, it's almost done cooking and it looks really good. It smells delectable in here. But yeah, I've just been having the best time baking, and it makes me feel so good. It's such a fun pastime, and it's very meditative too. Good afternoon. It's a new day, and I'm off to a slow start today. I started my period, and that's really been slowing me down. But I'm trying to just listen to my body and take it slow, even though like 100% of me wants to be outside running around. I just need to give myself some time and patience to just take care of myself.
Today I was planning on doing a lot of things, getting a lot of stuff done, and taking a long walk today, as well as swimming. And I'm gonna try my best to push myself to go and jump in the river later. But up until then, I'm just trying to take it easy because my body's really going through it right now. The first day is always so painful for me, especially the last few that I've had. And honestly, I can really not do much on the first day. I get really lightheaded easily, I'm in a lot of pain, so I'm just going to push everything that I wanted to do today aside unless I feel up for it, and let that be for another day when I have more energy and feel like I can really accomplish everything I need to do. We're listening to our bodies. We are acknowledging our physical presence and giving us the space that we need if we have the privilege to do so on that said day. I think we should just listen to it, and it's really hard and makes me feel guilty for not doing as much, which is so interesting because I'm a woman and this is just my body and the way it flows, and I can't really change that, so I might as well just flow with it instead of trying so hard to be against myself in this time. I still laid on the porch for a little bit and got some sun, as well as walked around the backyard, and I actually saw a snake today. I didn't even realize it was there. I was trying to find a spot to sit down, and I was thinking about filming outside, but it just wasn't working out. I was walking over from where I came, and there was actually a little snake. I think it was a garden snake. I don't really know my snakes that well. It had a red line, which, in my mind, is not a good sign, but it was small. I'm pretty sure it was just a gardener snake. And I saw some birds back there. It's so warm outside today, so I really want to try my best to get down to the river, even if I have to drive. It's supposed to be nice through Tuesday, I believe, so I need to take advantage of it as much as I can. So with that being said, I don't really know what today is going to be, but I'll see if I take some clips. If I do go down to the river, I'll definitely film me jumping in, just because, I don't know, it's fun. And if I don't, I'll probably just have a cozy night and do that tomorrow. My husband is going to be home in a couple hours too, and I'm hoping maybe that he'll jump in with me. I think he's bringing some food too, so yay! I'll have a nice, nourishing meal that I don't have to spend too much energy on, and I thought that was really thoughtful.